Hello. To tell the truth,
to tell you the truth.
Oh? In that case...
Oh, really? Thanks.
Well... The fact is,
thanks.
Hey.
What can I get you?
I apologize.
Well.
As you wish. Here.
Thanks.
Now then.
Well.
Got better things to do.
I'll do my part.
I appreciate it, really.
Come and kick down Dennis.
I am ready. My turn.
Out of my way.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
And that's that.
There is no choice.
Mike. Try this.
Do my best, huh? Yeah.
giggle if thou darest. Mind you.
Let's see.
I'll do my best.
Letting the hunt begin. us hunt him.
What? Free!
I'm ready. Beginning.
Don't start things you can't finish.
What do we have here?
What ho?
Oh.
What hurt?
Time to get to work.
Welcome.
Treasure won't steal it.
Welcome, welcome. No, I say.
Well,
identified as Purge.
Got better things to do. And I'm free.
What now?
I appreciate it. Really.
Letting the hunt begin.
Bring your ship.
Where's the nearest tavern?
We should be safe here. Ain't nobody stupid enough to chase us this far. Now,
what's the hurry?
Who are you?
Someone who needs that stone. So hand it over. Pretty please.
You're a fool for asking. And even more of a fool for coming here with lust.
The real fool is the one who leaves a trail back to his hideout. Boss!
Is that you? Darius?
Wait.
What? I never thought I'd see you again. Least of all here.
Likewise. I'd heard rumors of another tea leaf after the Dragonstones. But I never thought it'd be you. I'm amazed you're still kicking.
I see you found yourself some new partners in crime.
I wouldn't call them partners. They work for me. So, how has life been without me? Must be exciting, if that fool's bangle is any indication. Could that be why you're after the Dragonstones? You've gotten sloppy, mate. Stealing used to be your only talent. It's the reason I kept you around for so long.
Enough, Darius.
I guess you're right. There's really no point in reminiscing. He's all yours, boys.
Leave him to us, boss.
You ready for this?
Let us... Drop it by a thousand.
Adam.
I'm ready. My turn now.
Out of my way.
Don't wait.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
I'll do my best. I hope I've grown more of them.
You ever get tired of using people, Darius? Just like you used me.
Truth is, curses. That's right.
Partner.
Shut up!
Hmm. too. Out of my way. Freeze!
I'm ready. What next? My turn.
Out of my way. I appreciate it. Really.
I'm ready. Knighthood, bring your sword.
Let my arrow fly in true.
Thou didst fight as a coach.
Yes, sir.
Ready when you...
Understood.
What's that?
My apologies, sir.
Got better things to do.
Be thy prey.
I am ready.
And that's that.
Your end.
Much.
Freeze!
Ha 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 ha!
free!
Don't start things you can't finish. Darius!
You just refuse to die.
Tell me, why are you at...
Why does a tea leaf steal anything? I don't need a reason to want what I do.
I should have known.
What's with those pitiful me? Huh? So cold and guarded.
What does it matter?
Does my betrayals... You haven't changed a bit. For a top-notch tea leaf...
Enough talk!
I recall you having Whittier come back.
Leave this man to us, sir. We'll make quick work of him.
It's in your hands, Gareth.
Yes, sir.
Get out of my way.
Your fight is with me, not him. You have no place near Lord Darius anymore. I'm his right hand.
Die! You ready for this?
Bring your shade.
Might.
Freeze!
Let him.
Free!
I'll do my best.
hunt beginning. I am ready.
I appreciate it, really.
My turn, huh?
Letting my arrow fly in true. Letting my...
Yeah.
Where's the nearest tavern? Of all the people. Wait for me, Darius. I'm coming for you.
Welcome back.
I hope you didn't run into too much What of the Emerald Stone?
I don't have it. It was stolen by another thief.
Yet another thief?
But I don't intend to let it get far. I'll get it back for sure.
And is that for our sake?
Of course not. It's to get this band off of me. And to tie up some loose ends. It has nothing to do with you two.
Forgive me for asking, but sense the reason you look so sad from time to time?
Like I said, it has nothing to do with you two. I don't need pity from a sheltered princess like you who's never known betrayal.
And if I have? After my parents passed, I feared I would be all alone. But then, I thought them all so kind and caring, filling the empty space my parents left behind. Or so I thought. In the end, all they wanted was money. They didn't care about me. Not at all. I felt the sting of betrayal from each and every single one of them. I understand now why that look on your face haunted me so. It was so familiar, filled with the same pain that...
The ones who stole the Emerald Dragonstone were brigands from Northreach. They're no small group either, and are led by a man named Darius. They have dominion over the entire town and rule it with an iron fist. And it seems they are already in possession of the Goldstone. I will make my way toward Northreach first. I will try to glean what information I can along the way.
Please be careful out there, Heathcote.
Of course. Please await my return, m'lady.
Understood. Is something the matter, Mr. Therion?
Even after all you've been through... How can you still believe in other people?
Heathcote taught me something. Only the betrayed know the true meaning of trust. From the moment we met, Heathcote has never once betrayed me. I can still believe in others. I won't pretend to know anything about your past or by whom you were betrayed. But you believed in that person, didn't you? You believed in them so much that when you were betrayed, you never wanted to feel that. You understand, don't you? It's believing in people that makes us strong. Mr. Therion, I have faith in you. Please be careful.